Hello, my name is Chelsea Suda, and I'm a realtor in Honolulu, Hawaii. Interested in the Park Ward Village as your primary residence? Well, we're going to talk about the upcoming The Park Ward Village. The Park Ward Village will be located adjacent to Victoria Ward Park, which is minutes away from Ala Moana Beach Park and Kewalo Basin. The surroundings of this new development has close by local eateries, a movie theater, small shops, and a park, just to name a few. If that's not enough, you can always enjoy the amenities of what the Park Ward Village has to offer. This includes a beautiful pool, barbecue, grilling stations, tennis or pickleball courts, a fitness center, spa, a club room, and your very own park. As it's a dog-friendly property, the park has its very own dog walk area. This new development will consist of 273 owner-occupant designated units in a 41-story tower with either ocean or mountain view. There will be studio 1, 2, and 3 bedrooms available. Not all floor plans are the same in square footage, and the 3-bedroom units can be converted to a 2-bedroom unit if desired. The Park Ward Village is of mid-century modern design. The developer created a sense of a natural lush feeling on your very own private 8th floor deck. As of right now, the best estimates for owner-occupant units are $582,000 for a studio, $732 for a 1-bedroom, $1,030,000 for a 2-bedroom, and $1,881,000 for a 3-bedroom. However, these prices are subject to change by the developer. Sales started on September 8th, and if you wanted an elected representative, such as myself or Dean, to get you an appointment time at Ward Village sales office, we will be happy to do so. Potential buyers like yourself will then get a tour in the sales gallery, select their unit, complete the sales contract, and provide a 5% earnest money deposit via personal check. For more information, please don't hesitate to contact us. As always, please contact us and let us know if you have any questions. We are always here to help. Thank you and have a great day.